Hi, I'm Digital Dan and welcome to my new video. In this episode I'll show you how to use Control Freak 2 with realistic FPS prefab. After importing Control Freak 2, go to Main Menu, Control Freak 2, CF2 Script Converter. Click Convert Selected Scripts. Open the scene you want to convert. I will use the default sandbox scene. From the Project tab, go to Plugins, Control Freak 2, Prefabs, Rigs, FPP TPP. Drag and drop the dedicated prefab onto the Hierarchy tab. Now we have to create two additional objects, an Event System object and a Gamepad Manager object. Go to Main Menu, Game Object, Control Freak 2 and click Event System and Gamepad Manager. And that's all. Hit play to test. Thanks for watching.